Sesame Street begins its 31st season in January on PBS. Did you know that?
Yeah, I did know that now. It's right on the script.
Jim Henson's Muppets and their street pals are Hollywood stars these days, too. They're tickling tots everywhere in the hit movie Elmo and Grouchland, directed by the man who's incidentally calling all the shots as we speak, Macy's Parade telecast director, Gary Halverson. Gary, my man. The float is furnished by Children's Television Workshop. Let's all listen as the Henson Muppets and Sesame Street cast sing and swing with How Do You Do. Incidentally, hovering high above the Sesame Street float on his ninth parade appearance, it's Big Bird Balloon, furnished by Children's Television Workshop. The bouncing ball balloons reminds us that two generations of kids have learned their alphabet during Sesame Street's 31 years on TV.
Katie, we just saw the real Big Bird, who at 8'2" could rule the roost at making foul shots. By the way, Big Bird Balloon is 9 times taller than his favorite basketball player.
And that would be?
I am so glad you asked me that. Of course, it's Larry Bird.
NBC's telecast of the 73rd annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade is being sponsored in part by Cotton Incorporated. Cotton, the fabric of our lives. And by Morgan Stanley Dean Witter. We measure success one investor at a time. The stars of the NBC daytime dramas Days of Our Lives and Passions, and Mini-Me from the latest Austin Powers, Vern Troyer, plus Kevin Bacon and the Bacon Brothers, when the parade returns.